Hey guys, hope everyone is doing well and safe. So I just finished eating lunch with my family, and as I was leaving the restaurant, I spotted this motorcycle being extinguished with a fire extinguisher. So I just want to record it and share it with you guys. I missed the action when it was actually burning, but anyway, the bike was just parked there, not running at all, and all of a sudden it started catching on fire and people had to put it out with a fire extinguisher. I'm not sure 100% what type of bike or motorcycle this is.
It's all good now?
But it seemed like it could be a Suzuki or maybe a Yamaha. I'm not sure. But if any of you guys know exactly what it is, go ahead and leave me a comment below. Alright guys, thanks for watching. And make sure you guys be safe out there. I'll upload more car reviews for you guys very soon. So see you guys then.
Alright, good luck guys.